Colne Gill here. Sheep are noisy. This morning we're going to have a good crack of a Corvus on Raven Crag. The worst part is getting there. The best part is the hand traverse 3/4 of the way up. So that should be some fun. Do a nice little traverse round on the top. I'm going to drop down here and we're going to hit Attic Cave. So, good day scramble. Sun's out. A sunny crag is a happy crag. Just going to focus this video on Raven Crag for Corvus. It is a free solo attempt. I say attempt, I'm not attempting it, I'm completing it. And then I'll compile footage of Cave Attic, Attic Cave even, and that'll be the next video after Raven. So it's just gone 8 a.m. so the place is empty, all to myself. Let's have it. Just a little disclaimer as well. This is a rock climbing route under the grade of D. As I said, it is getting done free solo, but you know, just because I do it this way doesn't mean you have to do it this way. It's very famed for a good bit of multi-pitch climbing, and it's a good entry level of multi-pitch. Now it does have some pretty raw exposure. So if you don't like heights, don't do it. Makes things easier. For route finding, we have this main gully here, I think it's called Raven's Gully, and then just here, Scully, if I remember correctly, on the left start of the route. That's a really good way to find out your start point. If you've got no guide, if you're coming up here, really good way. Corvus itself follows the rock, so it's a really nice clean line. Straight up through the rock, avoid the moss, avoid the slippy stuff. If it becomes vegetated, you've probably gone the wrong way. Just gonna have a quick fly around the valley, get some music on it, and then we'll start the route.